what we do when we started in 2013, we started with the thought process of only building the hardware as a solution, which is drones as a hardware solution. But over a course of 2-3 years of developing prototypes and trying to sell them or use them in the industry, we realized, and even after giving some taste to in the form of MVPs to our early customers, we realized that there is a huge potential in the data which the drones collects. And a lot of these industries are not able to at least theoretically realize the potential of the drones for their businesses because they are not really data centric, or they are not able to see what kind of information can be extracted from this data. But while working with them, we could see all those factors. And okay, if we extract this intelligence from the data, this could help the business run it, make it more productive, efficient, or compliant, right? So from that perspective, we started engaging with only select verticals where we saw there will be need for utilizing the drones at shorter interval of time or very frequently over a longer period of time, where drone data will become essentially one of the key drivers of their decision making and business matrices over a period of time. So we just started focusing on those sectors. So some of the sectors which we serve today include sectors like mining, large infrastructure development like road, railways, corridors, urban areas, ports, infrastructures like power plants, steel plants, their day-to-day activities or monthly or weekly activities. Then irrigation, some of the massive projects of irrigations have been done by us. Forest conservation and climate change. So while what we do, we have all the application we do, there is a certain percentage of sustainability angle to it. So it makes that industry and the environment more sustainable around those businesses. Okay. So forest conservation is another department area where we work. Urban planning and let's say helping administrators, government administrator is another area we work. So most of our clients are generally large enterprises, tier one large enterprises, which are into businesses of producing power using coal or metal and non-metal plants, people who own large mines for limestone, iron ore, so cement companies, steel companies, likes of JSW, Tata Steel, Vedanta, Hindalco. These are some of the, I would say, customers or type of organizations which work with us. However, we also have almost equal presence in the government market, where we work with large PSUs like NTPC, Coal India, some of the government departments. So we do a lot of work on land records and other applications as well, wherein again, one of the applications where we as a company has been given as a big contract by Government of India is to help them out in mapping almost 6.6 lakh villages across the country using these drones. This is to revive all the land records and property owner records which are there. So as a company, our differentiating factor is this, that you will find either only service providers in the market who are buying drones from a third party. Generally, these are consumer grade drones, largely imported, coming from China. And they are trying to use them, and they use off the shelf softwares to really process and analyze the data. So what you get is a generic solution. They are not very industry centric specific solutions, not evolving in a direction what a particular industry is looking for. On the other side, there are a select people who you use to make drones for largely for defense and homeland security applications, now trying to make drones or building drones. Few of their products are also being built for commercial applications. Okay. So, and then there are people who are just building some software, either as a SaaS or licensed software to help the drone industry. Because when I say service providers, there is a hardware and software play both. So we as a company, our major differentiating factor, Nikhil, is that we have a complete end-to-end solution. While this hardware or the drone as a solution has been built completely in-house, some of the differentiating factors there is that from the flight planning of the drone, how the drone should fly autonomously, to how the data should be captured in when the terrain changes, environment changes, situation changes, how the drone should, how the intelligence on the drone should take all the decisions, and how do you get the highest amount of accuracy and productivity from the hardware point of view, is one of the USPs which we have got for commercial application, because we started very early. So we understand the nitty-gritties of the market, what they are expecting, and the practicalities of execution on the field. On the other side, we have our own customized and very, very proprietary data analytics and reporting bundle, which are again specific to the verticals which we target. We have a different data analytics suite for mining, different for infrastructure. And these are suits which help various teams in these organizations, from safety compliance, regulatory compliance, to finance team, audit teams, the engineering teams, production teams, efficiency management teams, industry 4.0. So these are various aspects of a particular large enterprise, which generally starts integrating with our solution. So we help them take their decisions and also manage their businesses better and faster. Unlike we providing only one component of the solution, we completely give them a out-of-box experience. So in our case, even the operator is provided in the package. So our business model also changes accordingly. Our business model is not a business model of outright sales of drones or services on one-time basis. It's more of a long-term contract. So most of our, I would say 70% plus percentage of our clients are clients which are engaged with us for at least a year period, a year to 2 year period, and they end up paying us on a fixed basis, on a monthly basis, I would say like a subscription, because there are some fixed deliverables which we provide to these industries. And the use cases as such, where the drones are being used on a weekly or fortnightly or monthly interval, versus quarterly to half yearly interval, which used to be the case with these clients earlier. So most of our organizations or customers which we work with have been working with us or using our solutions. They started with a small form, slowly scaled up in the last 3 years. So our retention rates are 99.5% and above. So all the clients and organizations who have tasted our solution, they understand the quality and the benefit which we are delivering. They are only scaling up. In fact, the number of analytic solutions they take is also increasing. So it's more of a, we have converted a one-time capital sales solution to a recurring revenue, that too in an incremental order for AUS. And one small important aspect to notice is that we have been able to build a profitable business up from this. So this is very rare to find in such kind of new technology verticals. And in fact, you will find in the counterparts also in the market, most of them are not yet able to reach the profitability. However, AUS has been like profitable from last 2, 3 years, and on a unit basis as well as on an overall basis. So I think somehow we have been able to figure out the right product market fit and have been also able to evolve our solutions in the right direction over the last 3, 4 years since we have figured out this model. That's the reason why most of our clients are staying with us and also looking forward to stay with us. And similarly, we are basically adding more and more verticals as we speak. The journey is towards that, being able to solve more problems for much bigger segments of the market. And drones are here to stay. So I think next 2 years, you'll see AUS also expanding out of Indian territory and serving some of the nearby markets.